Yay, you can hear me. Yeah. Yes, I did. I already made sure. There. Yeah. Your camel. We need to make... First off, some of those would be fantastic. Oh, faster. Their kit. Okay. Come on. Eat. Where? Reduction. Just fiber and twine. Okay. Easy. No, blacksmith is blacksmith table. They're, shit, I don't remember.
Then who sits at the forge? It should be a blacksmith, no?
No, I can't remember who. You would think, though, that would make sense, but no. I need to make the reduction for the weight, so that way, you know, move around a little bit. It's actually extremely easy to make the stuff. Just need plant fiber and twine. Who knew?
Well, this blacksmith is in the casting.
Well, when we move to the new base location, I want to make the Grandmaster Blacksmith table.
Okay, we'll get to that when we get to it. We just gotta get there.
I know.
That's what the camel can carry. But he should also be leveled up.
Does he have a saddle? Can you make a camel saddle? Do you need a camel saddle?
I don't know. Make a saddler's bench to find out.
I don't think you can. Hold on, I'll check real fast.
I know they made the rhinos rideable.
How do you spell camel again?
E-L.
Here's.
Just push start.
Come on, nothing. It's not.
Not like we can ride this fucker anyways. You want to take him to level him up a little bit?
Let's see.
Take my rock nose. My hand.
Oh no. Oh, wait, did you say I had a new weapon? No.
No. Your weapon's a legendary.
Never mind. I'm not gonna find anything about it for a minute.
Yeah, cause I'm sure as hell not gonna find something better than a 60 one-handed weapon.
Yeah, no, I only have a 46, so I can't find something better if you have a 60.
Well, yeah, find. But make, no.
Oh, oh yeah, no. No, I didn't. Oh, God damn it. I can't make shit up. I don't have one of those.
You're usually not the one that gathers resources.
Good. Oh shit.
I need to skin that deer. Access or place. Prey animal.
Prey animal, so that's a gator. Oh no, not prey. Prey, not prey. So something, a bird, the stork, anything that gets eaten.
No, the bird attacks, it's not prey.
They do not get a chance to die. We cannot see them. Oh shit. Delicious plant fiber. Where did you go, Nico?
Just up on the further up a little bit, right this way.
Okay, no, yeah, I need to turn around. I see you now. Oh, is this where we found the first alligator?
On the other side, heading towards the merchants.
That's right.
He's in the fridge, though.
Did you do the Yamatai stuff to him?
Yeah. I just forgot to do it to my rotten nose. It's not like you can see it anyway.
Yeah, hold on. I need to make sure I turn on Twitch so I can see if anybody, even though nobody ever does, let's see if anybody does. Damn it. Shoot shit because of the shit.
Stone dog had it. Doesn't take damage that well.
I have to harvest stone.
It's
Ooh,
never
hey, wait.
good.
Camel. Hold the shit.
Are you putting stone?
And camel.
Why?
Because I'm heavy.
Why do you need stone? Is what I'm asking.
Oh, because it's one of my fucking quests, apparently. Look, look. Harvest stone. 3 of 10. No joke, I'm
Put it
not.
in the rock nose. The rock nose eats it.
Not true. Was gonna say, no joke, I kind of forgot about that. That I could just drop it. Ammo, can you stay out my ass? It like ran up like in my ass. Like all I see is lips and eyeballs on the back of my person's head. I can
You
see it.
see him. Why
I
can't
can't
I?
hide. I can see them.
Fuck me. I'm
I'm
just
the
destined to be
beautiful.
blind to life. Fucking shit. Some jank ass booty.
Give it a little bit of time. Maybe yours will load in. Maybe that's it's just a weird, stupid glitch.
It
If
is
I
a
can
fucking
see
glitch.
glitch.
Everyone has it.
I know, but both of us couldn't see them, and now I can, which means that you're going to be able to. So it's not a permanent glitch. It's just a fucking weird ass one. But at least now we have a point of reference and we can see them. I swear, if you kick my PS4 on the ground, I'm going to kick you.
Coco.
Yes, Coco.
Princess Coco.
One forever trying to destroy my stuff. Don't try to kick the laptop off because I told you you can't kick off the PS4.
You couldn't kick the laptop off even if you wanted to. Thing doesn't move at all.
Good. Can't fall off it. I call BS. I should be able to ride the damn camel. Especially now that I can see it. Oh, defeat wild dogs. 3 of 10. Apparently, that was a thing, too.
As long as any of us kills it, you'll get it.
Yeah.
The harvesting part, that's something you gotta do.
Yeah. Skin crocs, wild dogs, still mutant goats, mountain goats, harvest bloodstone, great, and defeat sand something,
Sand rapers.
probably. I can't really see it. It has white text over, like sa white sand. I'm just blind because the lettering sucks anyways. I swear, they even turned it down. Nope, it has to be me. Yeah, it has to be me. Experiment. All right, give me a second. Find some doggies. What the fuck?
Bridge.
Yeah, but we're out here on the beach, and there's nothing for it to bridge to.
Shit breaks.
Well, yeah, but that's besides the point. There's a thing down there.
One thing.
A person thing.
Yeah, they're coming this way. Should we go down and kill them?
Well, they're trying to kill us, so it's only fair.
So down.
Yes. I swear that shit only works in a video game. I? Oh shit. Oh. Pitch. I'm just slicing off heads. Ooh, I'll take the dried wood. Nine fibers.
Someone's coming.
What?
What?
He spoke English.
Who?
The guy that said someone's coming.
Oh, yeah, they speak English.
Never heard them speak English.
Because not all the of them do. They're like different tribes and shit.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said I've never heard them speak English. Just want to be like your child and argue.
I misheard you, I'm sorry.
Sound always makes a pucker.
Not really. It's not for me. It's just cats want to die. It's not my fault. It's suicide at this point. Now I won't harm the cats.
Nope, they would shit in your shoes as retaliation.
Well, bribery is apparently not working because I give them catnip. Nothing works. I swear, if I find a waterfall and there isn't anything behind it.
What is with you and fucking waterfalls? There's never anything up behind the waterfalls. At least not when you want them.
That's my point exactly. That's what I'm bitching about in the very Okay, there we are.
What is this? Iron Guardian Torso.
Cool. I didn't pick up shit. That's weird. I just looked at your character and saw you swinging your scythe. Unless that was you dropping stuff. The animation just looked weird. You know, now that I can see them, they lost their appeal.
I would rather see them.
Sorry, I cut the scaly in half. Ooh, there's a cave here. There's a
That's a
cave
death
here.
cave.
Yeah. Do we have some way to breathe in poison?
Not right now, no.
I have antidotes for poisons. My god has the altar thing has it. I don't have any with me, but I
Don't we
have.
need a mask?
I think so. Yeah. Mask like we did with the sulfur pits.
Did we have one for the sulfur pits?
I think we had to because otherwise we couldn't get in there. Because not only did we have to deal with the damn creatures, but you also we the poisonous fumes.
I know we had the sandstorm breathing mask,
Yeah,
but
that
I
was
don't.
it.
That's the one? We just gotta go back and make it then. I don't know what we need, but.
We'll find out. That cat is creepy.
Which one should I mark it for cave? I don't know what any of these fucking icons mean.
Go with the skull. Because we know it's a death cave.
Well, I'm just trying to keep all the systems the same one. I'm not going by death cave, I'm going by cave.
Go by skulls then, because skulls will then indicate, you know, unknown mystery, death, possible death.
Plus, I can name it.
Okay.
Poison cave.
Poison cave.
Green air cave. Because it might not be poison.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
Put
Put your
your camel
camel on
on standby
standby.
right there.
Yep.
I'll wait to name it.
Poison.
Poison cave.
Crap. It honestly can't hurt me enough to do any damage. There's not shit in here. I have a scroll, nothing.
Worthless.
Like, seriously, we're so high level, we could just walk through this shit. I think that was like a beginner starter cave.
Well, that was anticlimactic. I bet we blap.
Yeah, exactly. Tongue-tied myself today. Yes, anticlimactic it was. Ugh, ew.
Yes, I need them for the fish traps. You get a lot of them from this, it seems.
Oh, then bugs. Yay. You okay? On your arm. Cats are evil.
Look, it's a waterfall.
There was disappointment.
I think you have issues.
No. Issue is, the game developers don't know. You need to put shit behind waterfalls, damn it.
You have issues, sir.
Yeah, the issue is that they don't put the stuff where they should put the stuff.
This looks like a whole city of shit fuckery.
Ooh, I found a thing. Shit, according to the thing, we're right on top of each other. Hold on. I am... Should I read it?
Nah, if anyone wants to read it, they can pause it.
Okay.
Hey, I'm in this to kill things and grind and all that. If I want to read, I'll open a book.
Kindle.
Kindle, yeah. Good puppy.
Edifices. Ooh, another tablet. Why do I feel like we're being threatened? I'm not reading it, I'm just, you know, gathering from, of course. Oh, this is the front door. We kept going through the back door.
I don't want to go too far there, because these two will die. I just want to level them up.
I know.
So we can get to our new destination.
Do they level up for me killing stuff this far away? Shit.
What did you do with the camel?
Oh, I told it to stand guard.
Where?
Back of the cave.
Yeah. Not gonna level up back there.
No.
Let's see right here. I don't want to run all the way back there. Get up, help me.
Now what the fuck? I have rubber banded like a motherfucker. There should be no goddamn ping. We are almost in a fucking router together. Wait, it is a router. It's a wireless router. Still, we're hardwired in. There should be no lag.
I forgot you can see the camel.
Why are you mad at me for the game allowing me to see them?
Because it's like, ugh. Fuck this shit.
It's not like I prayed to the Conan gods to let me see these animals. Let me gaze upon their visage. Or am I find myself in wonder and awe the glorious, magnificent beauty of these creatures.
Not being able to see things. Make her blind. Don't let her see her companions. She prefers the animals.
What? Oh,
the only ones that don't have an issue so far that I understand are the, what the fuck are those called?
Did you say like the
The
lynx is?
humans.
You say like the lynx also had an issue like that?
I don't know.
Okay, I got the camel. Let's go. Where am I supposed to make the, whatchamacallit again?
You should have a torch too, so I can find you.
Would make sense. I picked one up.
I still probably wouldn't be able to find you. You could be a neon bright fucking light bulb, and I still wouldn't be able to see you. Fuck this game. Blind people gotta stay blind. I would like an outline or a little blip on the map that tells me where the fuck you're at so I can find you.
I swear, if my game is lagging because the developers are somehow are watching and they're like, "Holy shit, this guy's game glitched," and no way we can see them. Get the code now.
You have issues.
I do have issues.
Yes.
Oh. I found a crack. Maybe it's Billy's crack. Billy goes straight for these goddamn animals. God damn it, I forgot lock on. Oh.
Like bad juju, at least with that camel.
Yeah, it does.
Let's just go back. I don't wanna risk that
Yeah.
camel right now, at least not until we move. We're
Yeah.
just trying to level him up right now.
Yep.
What's his level at?
I do not know. One second, let's get far enough away.
Stoney's level 8.
So that way, if they decide to respawn.
All you gotta do is just check his level real quick. Four.
Four. He's 4 years old.
My person just is not attacking in any locked-on direction. There's nothing over there, at least not that I saw.
They have bars. God damn it, camel.
You know, you can just look in a direction and push X and it'll walk that direction.
Yeah. That was more fun. Like we've already discussed this, there's problems with my brain.
Where to, senor?
Sadly, I'm not burdened with money. You know those people out there that say that they're burdened with money?
I would like to be burdened with money.
I would as well.
I would like to not have to worry about bills.
Yeah, exactly. People are like, more money, more money, more problems. Well, yeah, if you get a shit ton of money, then you buy a big ass house that's gonna take a shit ton of money to keep upkeep. Eventually, all that money is gonna be gone. And yeah, you got a lot of problems because you buy,
Hands where I can see
huge
them,
ass with a lot of upkeep house.
mate. I killed the jailer in one go. Fuck. The cage is empty, right?
Got the key. Why'd you say fuck?
Because we can only have one with us. Be very annoying to fucking release someone just to have to not get them, kind of shit.
Yeah, you're right. That would be annoying. Oh shit, I'm not done with that yet. Baby deer.
Where?
Right over there near Mama Deer. What?
I don't see where you're pointing.
Look up. Oh shit, you see trees. I don't see trees. Oh crap.
Yeah.
That's why I'm lagging. Sometimes I'm running into a fucking tree. Bad baby deer. Gimme.
X.
It was behind something. Here, camel, hold a deer.
You can put a lot of things in the camel.
Okay, now I don't weigh a lot.
So you can see the creatures. I cannot. Jank-ass booty.
I cannot see any trees. The assets are not loading in. I'm a great scout at the moment, but I can't even see the grass. Or the rocks to harvest. You're like, lead the way. Sure, I can't see shit.
Yeah, you're the perfect lead. I don't want to go in there.
I was gonna say, joke opportunity lost right there, damn it. If I sat there and said, be like, you're sitting there, like none of the assets are loaded. Like, I keep getting stuck. I can't see shit. Now I know how you feel. It was a joke.
There's something for me to kill here. Sick nuts. Sick nuts.
God. Didn't save it.
My puppy's better. Where are you?
I'm nearby. I'm close. I can see you. I'd rather not see these fucking things if I can see everything else again. One more. Further up, and it was, I think, was it further up or was it
what
down
am I
here?
Looking for? The place we're moving to?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Right down here.
With the water. That's the only water that's up in this area.
Yeah, that's right.
There's water over here, but I don't know how safe it is. I think there was some shit that gave us trouble here last time.
Mm-hmm. Right.
It's not like we did very much last time we played.
Well, right now we can just go straight south, get back to the river, and then, yeah. Yeah, I can see rocks. Trees. Puppet, you need to die! Seriously, you ignored me so you can attack a bird in it, and you motherfucker. Goddamn kid. Oh wait, yay, calendar, I got it.
Instantly. It says defeat what? Crocodiliators?
Yep. Harvest hops. Harvest chitin. Harvest black ice. Craft a weapon.
Craft a healing item. I don't have plant fiber. Whatever will I do?
Ammo has a shit ton of plant fiber.
I'm also standing in a bush. I don't have enough.
I have to harvest some trees.
Defeat a something. I can't read what that says. Mini boss. I thought it said mimosa.
Feed a mimosa.
You hear that, Bob? That's my mission. I gotta defeat a mimosa. Can you get me a mimosa to defeat?
I'm on the hill.
What hill?
Oh, you're going up here, excuse me. I'll come to you. I see this. Chicken Crockett, damn it. You know, your rock thingy kind of looks fleshy. A second.
How do I get rid of my HUD?
Good question. I've screwed up. God damn camel. Camel. You motherfucking camel, I swear to God. Did that ram dodge?
You're stupid.
Oh, wait. Did you dodge that ram?
Don't you have to kill rams? If not, I'm gonna kill them.
Mountain goats, yes. Damn it.
Well, there's two more over that way.
Giveth to me your bountiful bodies. With that, I shall. Who set you on fire? It'll set them on fire.
Probably should have just stuck to the beach. Then again, I wouldn't have gotten that awesome screenshot.
We don't want to go down there, you said?
Yeah, no. We're only trying to get these things leveled up. We're not trying to get them killed right now. There's a fucking big-ass gator down there.
Oh, the gator's down there. Sweet.
Yeah, like I said, don't risk the creature we're trying to use to move.
No, I'm gonna shoot the damn thing from up here.
Can't even see it from up here. Princess Coco.
Thankfully, the PS3 is too heavy for him to knock over. What the fuck? You went down?
What?
Do you go down there?
No, I'm not down there.
Down there? I'm still up on the fucking mountain.
Oh yeah, I went down. But I. Yeah. Just...
Ain't that funny? When jumping down a mountain, I gotta make sure I don't find a ledge. Climbing up all the ledges. According to this thing, you're up here.
All I did was just follow the fucking road.
Yeah, no mind, Ralph, I'm going way too far up. I read that wrong. Hello. I think it's an almond spad. Yeah, one in the bunch. Bound to happen. Is that a stuffed kitty?
Huh?
You didn't...
I can't go with them instead. It's very tight fit, so be careful.
Okay. Now we can see how you can grab this and fare against his own kind. Sweet. No, in all honesty, I don't think I would understand what I would be looking at, but I kind of want to see the lines of code and see the difference on why I can see them and you can't and see what it is. And then also kind of force the devs to fix it if it's something that's super simple.
People have been telling them what's wrong with the game for a while now.
Yeah, I figured. I'm just saying. Yeah. Even dumb dumb like me. Dumb dumb. You know gum gum. Ah! In my head. Or no gum gum. Yeah, whatever. You give me gum gum. That's what it was. Stone and iron.
Where's your llama?
Wait, it's not a llama, it's a camel.
I was wondering how long it would take you to notice.
There ain't no drama. This ain't no llama. How are you doing this one? Dogs again.
Yeah. Scorpions, snakes, and zombies.
Is that what I have to kill?
And I think there's sulfur down there. Or not sulfur, brimstone. Isn't that the same thing?
You have to kill that.
There is one massive one down there too. So I don't know
if I'm hitting it or if that's him dead.
Rhino is just across the way over there. Oh, there's a bridge. Let's go to the bridge.
Okay. Oh shit, you fucking camel.
Huh?
Nothing? Where's this bridge?
Over here. Takes you to the rhinos.
Hmm. Okay. We're past you. Oh crap, you don't see me.
It might not be safe.
Oh, I'm behind a bush. What?
Just keep running.
What?
Twitchies.
Okay.
Let's see.
Sorry.
To the rhinos.
So glad I can actually see the rock nose, because now I know where you're going. Oh good, the asset's loaded in again now. Again. Past the rhinos.
Yeah. The rhinos are back here.
Found elephant.
Yeah, that's the elephant graveyard. There's also lions down there, so.
That's alive.
Huh? What?
That one's alive.
Yeah, that's the elephant graveyard. The location it's called.
I'm so sorry. Oh, wait, yeah. Elephants, were returned to their dead one's site.
So we're supposed to be able to find babies, but there's also lions there. So I don't know if you want to take the, llama.
Camel? Were you truly trying to test me?
No, I actually forgot what it was called, and llama was all I can remember.
You start hearing, there's a llama, fuzzy llama, baby llama. Or baby llama, fuzzy llama, whatever, it doesn't matter. It's llama, llama, llama.
Where is our base located at?
Well, you should ask. It's over here.
And we are
Not anywhere near there.
You lead the way. Why am I leading the way?
No.
Fucking,
It was more
you're
fun.
following the directionally challenged.
Oh, I know, it's more fun.
No.
If I know how to get there, not that exciting,
I almost want to
but
leave these two back here so we can see if we can find a baby.
okay, camel's falling. What?
It saw me.
Oh, I guess I'm gonna do a murder. That's some thick hide, for sure.
Where's your camel? Where the fuck are you?
I mean, no, hold on, hold on. Camel's walking up with you. If you ask me, this camera's a little special.
Okay. Did you want to leave these two somewhere so we can venture in there or what?
I mean, we kind of took out that one pretty easy. As long as we don't run into like an alpha, we should be okay.
That one's a big white one, I believe. So it should be easy to avoid if we do see it.
Should be easy to avoid. Oh, look, we're in its spawn zone.
Not white. Where are you?
I am.
I know.
I have a lot of points put into strength too, by the way.
There's the white rhino. I think that's the white rhino. It looks white. gonna kidnap it. Last time we played, babies weren't spawning in. At least we didn't see them. See one? Is it a baby? Tats in this area too. This way? Do you have a choppy knife? A cleaver? I want his head. Every woman's fantasy right there. A man that'll bring her enemy's head. Thank you. This is where we built, before we quit last one. I just know there's a white dog up there that kept killing me. And I'm not exactly ready to let my rock nose die right now. Wherever he's at, there he is. He's only level 12. There's brimstone and iron on this site. Oh yeah, there was stuff in there to fucking look at. Bring me your moose. Where are you? Where's your moose? Down there right now. Oh, shit. Wasn't I supposed to? Where? I have no idea where the fuck you're at. I don't see you. I was just right fucking there. Where?
The ritual failed. Though the instructions were precise and the quantities were adequate, it is as if the sorcery that powers the ritual is missing. Theoretically, the ritual should cause a surge.
Did you put this stuff in here?
Across dimensions and summons something to this location. Via the tower. The power source seems to be missing. I keep finding references in the ominous scripts to maelstroms and storms. But I have seen no such thing since my arrival on the island. Perhaps this is what is missing. Perhaps the tower contained a source.
What? What skill? What? What does it do? What was the skill called? Like I can see that shit anyway. Maybe that's it. I need some water. I do. I just don't use it. I save it for emergencies. There's water right here, so I don't need it. That's to eat and drink. Up over the hill or to the side?
We're at 5. You rock, Drake. Just whine like a puppy. Did I just say rock, Drake? Rock nose. I said rock, Drake. I'm like, wait, it's not a rock, Drake. You're rock nose. Just whimpered like a puppy.
His name is Stony.
Stony.
Yes. Encino Man.
I'll give it to you. Well, it's a good movie.
Of iron over here too.
So I think that a lot of things are not too far away.
I am going the right way, right?
I hope so. I'm right behind you.
I'm asking you to check. Because I got us lost before.
Yeah, that's true.
You gonna...
Yep. Alright, we are at the Temple of the what? I know home somewhere this way.
So, but am I going the right way or not?
Yes. I found you.
Or was it that
one?
Pay attention to the floor if it tells you to push X.
Mm-hmm. Where though?
There's a note somewhere on the floor, I just don't remember where. I know it's along this the riverside though.
I need to skin this thing.
To skin it.
I did.
There's another one right there.
Where?
Try looking at the pile of bodies that you were near.
Oh shit, it's right in front of me.
Yeah, you weren't looking in the direction of all the dead.
Thank you. Your weapon in case you come across crocodiles, Thomas. Don't say your name on the stream. That's been said before. I was just sitting there thinking to take the stuff out of the camel. Like, you know, maybe I should just leave it because we're going to use it to move base most likely, right? Since it can carry a lot.
Your stone puppy's ready. He's in the compost.
Okay. Let's see what else.
Now, this has been here for a while, but nothing's happened.
Yeah.
Oh, I need the bone stuff. Bones in there. I'm missing a component.
How do I use it again?
Your llama's in the way.
You said camel, I heard it.
If you heard me, then why'd you ask?
See if you would admit. Oh, that's probably it. It has to be fully repaired first. I need some iron bars and some.
What?
My stuff's not fully repaired, so that's why I can't.
There's healing stuff in there.
Okay, 1 second. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. Oh, let me get my puppy out of the compost heap first. Where compost? Where's compost heap?
It over is in the fridge.
Okay. Put it in the fridge right now. Alright, thank you guys for watching my stream. Talk to y'all again soon. Alright, talk to you guys again soon. If you guys want to see the grind, just let us know, and we'll definitely have no problem doing that. Thank you. Bye.